Hey, and what is happening, guys? Yankee here. We're back for some more Let's Play Banjo-Tooie. And oh my god, a little off topic, but this week has been a scorcher here in the Northeast. I am sweating right now. Actually, in my boxers. Okay, that was a bad visual image, and I'm not in my boxers, don't worry. Maybe I should be in my boxers. But anyway, in the last part, we explored the remains of Spiral Mountain. I wouldn't say remains, it just looked a little run down from the last game. And we beat Klungo, and we met Cheeto, and right now we're gonna meet King Jingling. So a lot of new characters here, but not new, but just talking to a lot of new characters, I guess you would say. I don't know. New, not new, same thing, right? But anyway, I actually wanna go back to that silo. I didn't really explain much about it, so if we try to go inside, try to go inside, third time's the charm. Not yet, punk! You'll need to open another silo before you can use a shortcut. For him, I'm trying to go like a Terry Crews, not that time around, but I want to try to get him like a Terry Crews voice or Hulk Hogan voice, or maybe a Randy, no, I think Randy Savage would be a nice one too, but I don't know, Randy Savage, that's not really military, it's more wrestling, but yes, here is King Jingling's castle, or he likes to be called the Jingster. Okay, we got honeycombs on the side, but whoa, okay, enemies, don't hurt me, I'm just a little bystander, I'm just a citizen of Jinjo Village, just doing a little ambassadory. Here we are, King Jingling's throne. Wow, nice digs, dude. I wonder if he stole that crown. He's actually a king. Maybe he's like the Burger King, or you know what, Captain Crunch. That guy's a commander. He's not even a captain. What a liar! Yo, what's up? I'm King Jingling, king of all things Jinjo and ruler of this village. Your kingdom seems a bit empty. My people were scared away by those witches and their giant machine. I kind of like it quiet, but I need to get them all back for the kickball tournament next week. Doesn't seem that important to me, but it is. There's a big kickball rivalry between the Jinjos and the Moles, which means there could be trouble if we don't turn up. Oh dear. Oh god, we have a kickball tournament to save. Exactly. Anyway, here's an incentive for you to rescue my people. Whoa, free Jiggy, I love you. This is the best king ever. All hell the king. Long live the king. Hooray for monarchies. I believe you should go and see Master Jiggy Wiggy in his temple now. Jiggy who? Jiggy Wiggy. He's the leader of a secret and ancient order dedicated to the mystical powers of the Crystal Jiggy. Ancient order? Crystal Jiggy? You just made that up, didn't you? No, honest, it's all true. He's very important to your adventure, as only the Crystal Jiggy can open the worlds that you must enter. Can you show us the way, King Dingling? It'll be my pleasure, King Dingling. Whoa, Bottle's house, okay. Oh, really? They have the secret passage in one of Bottle's in what appears to be his son's rooms? That's not safe. Alright, thanks, King Jingling. I don't have to say bye to you, I guess, but you gave me a Jiggy, so hey, he's a cool king in my book. Even that little petty hat was pretty cool. Not bad for a king, huh? Yeah, his strange pet thingy was cool. Yeah, me too. I thought that was cool too, Kazoo. Let's go and find that Jiggy Wiggy then. Meanwhile, in Skeletor's castle. Oh man, this appears to be pretty high up. We're in the clouds. Wow, okay. I don't know how they get oxygen up here, but one's dead, so I'm not going to question it. And they are witches, so anything can happen. That laser doesn't look too good. It looks like Grundy actually decided to do something in this game and actually destroy some things. Not just focus on her vanity. Or maybe this has something to do with it. Come on, sisters, time I lack. What's the plan to get my body back? Annoying your rhyming is, so stop it or we will not tell. No, I liked her rhyming. It's actually cool, kind of. Oh, if I must. Whoa, she didn't rhyme, folks. She did not rhyme. B.O.B. this is. Big old blaster built by Minji and me. Like force from ground. Plants and creatures it can suck. 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 Stored in Bing Tank life force is. Shower Grunty will take when tank full. Then new body you will have. Seriously, they speak like Yoda. Come on, learn some English here. An evil and heartless plan. I like it. How long will it take to suck it up enough life force? Well, this doesn't sound good. Not slim you are, so you've plenty you will need. So start blasting! I like Grunty's idea, but not in this kind of situation. Patient you must be, target you must first acquire. That's what she said. That cursed jingling has just given the furry fool a jiggy. I reckon we should blast the Jinjo King. No, he's kind of cool. Auto-targeting Bob has button you only have to press. Well, that seems easy enough. It's like the easy button. Easy. Oh god, it's gone from blow to suck. Okay, I made that joke twice already. I made that in countless videos before that. Warmed up Bob is, so begin will the firing sequence. Whoa, okay, that does not look good. So they have their own like little Death Star right here. Wow, how do you even build this thing? Like, where did you get this kind of technology from the last game? Uh-oh. Oh no. This isn't good. Target, Bob has hit. Steal Life Force, he will. Unlucky Bob was bare, we just missed. Wow, can even change the. It even peels the paint. Never mind about him. What about that traitor jingling? Oh man, oh my god, everything's gray. This doesn't hop. Oh my god, he's a zombie. Oh no, he's doing the Bernie. Haha, he's just a zombie now. Man, you even made his crown not as bright. Successful Bob was. Jingling's life force we have. Well, it's like 3/4 of the way there. Well, not even like 1/3. Right then, girls, let's blast the whole island. This we can do, but big charge of Bob we'll need. Hours it will take, and revenge Bear will seek. Yeah, we will definitely have our revengeance. Pa! I wouldn't worry. Love how the cat doesn't even like get a lick at things. Banjo's got no one to help him now that that mole and jingling are gone. He'll never get to us in time. Well, it seems like they have a plan up their sleeve, so the plan is for them to suck up enough life force to get Grunty's body back. Ugh. Alright, so she's, every game's still about her trying to get her old good looks, quote-unquote, back. So yeah, well, if we try to go back in here, do I even want to see him? Oh man. Jingling? You okay there, buddy? Oh, even the music changed. Oh, this is scary. Oh my god. Zombified throne room. Oh my god, this is scary. Wow, he's really tall. I didn't know he was this tall. Wow. Even the pet's scary. He's in the couch. Or to get vaporized. Oh god, he got vaporized. Oh my god. I heard that Minjo's like just... What? Help us. What? Minjos and Jinjos? I'll take a mental note about that. Maybe they're a subgroup from the Jinjos? I have no idea. Alright, so thanks for weirding out my day, Jingling. But yes, looks like we're gonna move on right here. The tire tracks go this way, but we saw a door open and it would appear to be Bottle's house, so let's go inside. I love how he even has his house labeled. Imagine seeing that in, like, your neighbor's house. Oh, this is Mike's house. Jeremy's house. Alpha Alpha's house. Why are you... Okay, I guess I saw the little rascals like last week. That was fresh in my head. Alright, so we're in Bottle's home right here. Oh gosh, this is his wife. Oh, they even have like a mural of Bottle's. Jeez, man. Wish I had a picture of like that in my house. Hello there, Banjo. How are we today? Pretty good, Miss Bottles. And yourself? Oh, fine, fine. Tell her about Ghostly Boy. No, Kazooie. Keep quiet, Kazooie. What was that? Is Bottles okay? He should be back from Spiral Mountain for his dinner soon. He never misses his dinner, you know. I'm sure he'll be back soon, Mrs. B. Oh my god, we're lying to Bottle's wife. Some friend you are, Banjo. Alright, so which way can we go right here? There's two different ways. Let's go left, because two rights make a left, and that sounds right to me. So let's see what we got here. This is one of Bottle's sons, and if we observe right here, we actually have a Jet Force Gemini poster. That's pretty cool. And let's see, anything else in here? I think he's actually holding a DK doll. Yes, I'm correct. Hello, Banjo. Hi, Goggles. Since you and Daddy are such good friends, I'll give you these prototype glasses he's working on. Did he finish working on them by any chance? Oh yes, I believe they are called the Amazo Gaze Glasses. How do they work? Well, when it's Banjo's eye view, use right stick up and down to zoom in and out. Fourth wall breaking, not bad, okay? So I think what he said was if I'm in Y, let's use the right stick. Let's see. Oh my god, that's hilarious. But yeah, I don't know. I'll figure out how to work those Amazo-Gazo glasses. I really have to read how to use things. I don't want to be like Game Grumps and not. Okay. That's an old joke that I actually really did right now. Okay. Back to the task at hand. We have the Jet Force Gemini poster right here, as well as a bed right here. And he's playing with a, appears to be an F-Zero ship, maybe? Hi, Specky. Me and my dad are going to be playing in the kickball tournament next week over at the Mayan Stadium. King Jingling has organized it especially for my dad since he's such a hero. I don't suppose you have any substitutes. Why do we need substitutes? My dad is the best on the team. I'm sure he was, is. And did you know that tunnel over there is my secret way out of the village? You might find it useful. We already know that King Dingling is a personal friend of ours. He opened it up especially for us. Nice! Yeah, basically, if you didn't know to go to King Jingling's house, he would this little son right here, Specky, would instruct you to go visit him and open this door. So, now that we have it already opened, let's go inside. Alright, so it's so sad that Bottle's family is out in the dark, but I love hags. I am Jiggy Wiggy, and this is my temple. If you want to see me, you'll need to get past my doorman first. Alright, that door, I don't know, that doorman seems pretty tough, but I think we can get past it. We got past plenty of dormsmen before. Dormsmen, yes, that's the official term for doorsmen. Dormsmen. I can already picture them at, like, outside dorm rooms, just guarding the doors, I don't know. Then again, they already have people for that, I think. I don't know, I never dorm, but sounds right. So yeah, we open up a silo right here, so if we go in this silo, we actually can easily teleport back to the Jinjo Village, so very easy fast travel setup in this game. Let's just kill this guy. Bammo! And we get Honeycomb, obviously, for killing him. So let's go up right here to the doorsman and see if he'll let us through. I am a lowly disciple of Jiggy Wiggy. I work the door of his sacred temple to keep out those who are not worthy. Sounds like fun. Do you think we are worthy? That depends. To prove yourself worthy to enter, you must collect images in the form of Jiggy Wiggy himself. That's very vain. And what might these images look like? Jiggy pieces, also known as Jiggies. That sounds familiar. Let's see what you have then. Ah, it seems you have collected enough Jiggies to be allowed inside. Remember, no cameras permitted and only food purchased at McJiggies can be eaten within. Oh, you gotta have a McDonald's reference, don't we? So yes, we can enter the tower, or not the tower, the temple of the Great Jiggy Wiggy. So without further ado, let's step inside. Aw, man, it's like the Great Wizard of Oz? I don't know, man. And they have to, what? Like, that's so weird. We have to collect Jiggies, like, that's their heads? Isn't that the part of them? Ugh, it's their brains. Greetings, O Chosen One. You have entered the sacred temple of Jiggy Wiggy. I am King Olek. Okay, now. Approach the golden monolith if you wish to prove yourself worthy. I will prove myself worthy. I'm worthy. Let me take the test. Press B when near the monolith to attempt Jiggy Wiggy's challenge. Challenge 1. Monolith is short for, I guess, puzzle, so... Hey, we're actually going to use the Jiggies to make a puzzle. In the last game, we just put them in, but in this game, we can actually do things. Just like the puzzle completion game that was a secret in the last game. If you wish to travel where it shows, use the left stick to guide your hand and press B to pick up the piece. So basically, like I said, it's like Bottle's little mini game from the last game, but a little easier. I still couldn't beat that last little Jiggy spot from the last game. I remember not being able to complete that. Yeah, the first one's really easy. If you take 100 seconds to solve this, it's kind of a scrub kind of thing. I need to put it there. And there we go. Eventually you have to turn them and whatnot, so it gets really hard, really fast, but nothing too hard. Okay, that made sense. So now the Great One will show you the way. Alright, so Banjo gave him the thumbs up. Show us the way, Jiggy Wiggy. ¶¶ to M. Shabu. Behold the power of the mighty Jiggy Wiggy. Oh, looks like we're getting jiggy with it now. Okay. Okay. I said it. Part 3. Whoever had part 3 in your bets of when I would say jiggy, let's get jiggy with it. You win. You officially win. Hey, at least I think I mentioned the second part of the Let's Play with Banjo-Kazooie, so hey, I beat my old record. And there we go. The next rule of the game is actually, coincidentally, right next to the temple. So easy enough, right? So this is how we get around in the world in this game. It's a big open world area, not confined in a lair. We have to come here when we collect enough jiggies, open up a world, and travel to them by foot. So definitely a different format, but it's something I actually kind of enjoy in this game. It's more of an adventure kind of feel. You're not confined in the lair, even though that was a cool kind of thing, but I'm glad they changed up the formula in this game. So it looks like we have to collect 4 more jiggies to gain entrance to the next world, so without further ado, we will enter the next world in the next part. So thank you guys for watching. This has been another part of Let's Play Banjo-Tooie, and I will see you guys next time when we will enter Mayhem Temple. And if we go to this pedestal, this is Jiggy Wiggy's Altar of Knowledge. Press B to view the Mighty One's wisdom. And might as well view his wisdom for shits. I've already opened this door for you. Some wisdom that was! I'll see you later, guys, until next time. What a ripoff artist! He really is the Wizard of Oz. Stupid James Franco.